after a lot of negotiations, we decided as European Parliament today to suspend the negotiations about the amending budget for 2012 and the budget for 2013, because there is no agreement for the time being between the Parliament and a lot of member states within the European Council about the financing of very important projects for the next years. For example, the connecting European facilities, which is the infrastructural development of the European Union, the cohesion funds. But what is worrying us a lot is, for example, no financing for the Erasmus program. The exchange of young people in the European Union is from the highest importance. So we are not in an agreement for the time being. This is not a catastrophe. We suspended it. We expect now a new proposal of the Commission, and then we will restart the negotiations. But I must underline, for the time being, between the European Parliament and the Council, there is no agreement. The deadline is short. Today, there is the last possibility for the ongoing negotiations. We suspended it. So we wait for a new proposal of the Commission that could be tabled during the next days. And then it is possible, still possible, to get an agreement until the end of the year.